Tesla's Optimus robot, also known as the TeslaBot, represents the company's ambitious foray into humanoid robotics. Powered by advanced artificial intelligence, it is designed to serve as a general-purpose robotic assistant. In December 2023, Tesla introduced the second-generation Optimus, standing approximately 5 feet 8 inches tall and weighing around 125 pounds, featuring a slimmer design with improved hands and enhanced movement capabilities. Recent videos showcased several robots dancing, highlighting their human-like physical abilities. In another demonstration, the robot's advanced hand design allowed it to effortlessly poach an egg. Tesla's Optimus robot operates with a sophisticated system of actuators, sensors, and artificial intelligence, making it capable of performing a variety of tasks in human design environments. It features 40 degrees of freedom, with 6 degrees of freedom in each arm and hand, 6 in each leg, 2 in the torso, and 2 in the neck, allowing for fluid and precise movement. Optimus is powered by a custom-built battery pack designed to support long operational periods. Its mobility system enables it to move at a top speed of approximately 5 miles per hour. The robot's AI system, derived from Tesla's self-driving technology, processes complex visual and environmental data, allowing it to function autonomously. Optimus can carry loads of up to 45 pounds, making it useful for handling various objects. Optimus has the ability to operate across multiple industries such as automotive, healthcare, aerospace, manufacturing, and hospitality. By 2026, Tesla plans to produce thousands of Optimus units, with initial deployment focused within its own manufacturing facilities. CEO Elon Musk envisions Optimus as a significant contributor to Tesla's future, predicting it could become the company's top-selling product of all time.